The first thing you need to realize is you should start making money work for you and stop working for money. WealthMunshi as a service which offers is a complete financial solution, starting from financial planning to advising to consulting to helping you implement all your investments to tracking your investments on the app via the online portal as well as the app. At the same point of time, we'll provide you a detailed financial report. So we provide you a complete solution end to end. What differentiates us is our clients.
The best thing, I think, is it's not a commercial association only.
Okay.
That's the best thing. I'm speaking to you on anything is like speaking to a friend.
Okay.
Helping the person at HS and direct contact with you. So it's the personal attention and the detailing that you do while interacting. That is the best thing.
We have been very personalized in our approach. The solutions have been very personalized and customized.
Well, I think more than anything else, it's the personal attachment, the amount of details that you've gathered.
I think it's the personalization, Niyesh. I mean, really, you certainly, you actually go through that pain to, make that relationship work.
Actually, before this, ideas about savings or whatever we thought was the right avenue of savings were completely different, and it was a complete eye-opener when you explained or your complete team explained the processes.
It's basically the relationship with the customers, what you are having it since the day one, it's not changed basically. Irrespective of the size of business, it is pretty much same kind of an attention.
I would say you are annoyingly disciplined.
One best thing I liked about is the very quick response.
Yes, I mean, I thought it was a reliable person. Reliability was very high.
WealthMunshi is one of the premier online lifestyle management consulting companies of India. We manage portfolios, financial management, financial consulting for individuals, trusts, HUF, corporates, cooperative banks, and few other identities.